Mike, leave her, she's fine.
So the Red Square, Moscow, Russia. You can see the freedom. This is the air of freedom that we breathe today, made possible by the sacrifice of great men and great women, soldiers who lay down their lives to secure for you and for me a great future, free of fear, fear of terrorism, free of fear, fear of fascism, free of every interference of third-party countries. This is the air of freedom which we breathe right here in Moscow, Russia. Men and women, boys and girls, young and old, rich and poor, have a right to this freedom which we dearly enjoy. Let us all, in our whatever capacity we are fortunate to have, let us uphold the tenets of freedom. Let us uphold democracy. Let us uphold the rule of law. Let us uphold justice. Let us make a mark. Let us leave a mark in this world so that after we are gone, we too will be remembered because we did something to contribute to the betterment of people where and the land where we found ourselves. Russia did something. Russia did not stay on the sidelines when Hitler and his uncle wanted to destroy the world, wanted to annihilate the Jews, wanted to end the Slavics, but they stood up, they defended our country, and they brought freedom for our lands. This is the air of freedom that we breathe, and we will breathe this air of freedom till as long as these lands exist. God bless you. IK Mahdi, Moscow, Russia. Yay.